Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word. 违法行为, which means
illegal act in Chinese.
Let's say it all together. 违法行为, 违法行为, 违法行为. One more time. 违法行为, 违法行为, 违法行为. Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.